Hey everyone, we are beyond thrilled with the way this room turned out. It is our break room makeover ideas video, and oh my gosh,
it was time. It was a little embarrassing, where you're gonna see the before and then the amazing after. But it turned out so nice and we had so much fun doing it.
We really did, and we basically got this entire look for under $150.
So today is actually our prep day on this space.
So we're gonna take down the shelves, lightly sand them, and I guess what?
Paint them.
Yep.
So we need to prep the shelves before we paint them, and I'm just gonna use a small little sanding block that we have, lightly sand them, and then we can get to painting.
We're gonna use chalkboard paint because it dries quickly and it's very durable. In our break room makeover, we found this really cool 9-cube organizer, and we got it at Walmart, and we love it because it's gonna give each staff member a little place and cubicle to put all of their things.
And in YouTube magic, we'll have this whole organizer put right back. Ta-da! And just like that, this 9-cubic organizer is done.
One of the things we did want to do with the space, because we utilize the shelving every day, we wanted to paint the shelves. We painted them with chalkboard paint, so easy to use, and it really just makes the space look wow with just a couple coats of paint.
In styling the shelves, we did want them to be functional and decorative, so we're gonna put some plants that we always use.
This is our break room, so we do eat here, but we still wanted to make sure that the shelves were styled. So we are adding a couple of plants here. And the white really pops on these black shelves, and a cute little eat sign. Then I'm gonna add these little dishes. We actually got new dishes. These are great. They're such a great price point. We'll go ahead and link them down below. Okay. And then for the utensils, we're actually using a recycled candle jar. That's one of our favorite little tricks. And we're gonna add, one of our things that we like to use are black beans, obviously uncooked, right? And so we end up just putting them in the jar. That way the utensils can stand upright.
It is a break room, so I'm going to use a cute little tray to keep everything corralled and not messy. I'm gonna put a cute little napkin holder and some salt and pepper here. We'll put it over here in the corner, and then, you know, people wanna watch their Netflix and do some binging during their lunch break, so we'll put their little iPad right here.
One of our favorite things when it comes to decor is actually using a big statement piece versus lots of little pieces. It really makes a big impact, and so we decided to use this woven tapestry to hang right here to really tie this whole look together in our break room.
We love upcycling things, and so we decided that we were gonna reupholster these chairs. We picked a black vinyl that's easy to wipe clean.
So we went ahead and finished the other area, and now we're carrying that theme on this way towards our pegboard. And make sure you subscribe to our channel and ring that notification bell, because next week we have a video going up on exactly how we got this pegboard to look this way.
So before, everybody would line up their purses and handbags, belongings on that bottom shelf over there. But now that we have dishes, utensils there, we had to come up with a different storage solution.
Thank you.
this break room makeover is probably like my favorite. And the staff, they just absolutely loved it. So let us know in the comment section down below maybe what part of the transformation was your favorite, or if you have any other suggestions.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring that notification bell, because the next video that we have going up is really going into detail on our amazing pegboard, and I know you won't want to miss out on that. And don't forget to give us a follow on our Instagram, which we'll make sure we leave those handles down below.